this wall is the lighthouse's guest book in a way. The keepers across the centuries have inscribed their names and their artwork in the rock face. Up the spiral staircase and into the living quarters, the rounded room, even the doors are curved. Everything they could possibly need for comfortable lifestyle, including a chair, one each for each of the keepers. For weeks at a time, this is where the keepers called home. And in here is where they nestled down at the end of the day, tucked away from the elements. And how about that for a loo with a view? This is a bit like walking into a film set, and the light that beams out from this lighthouse right across the water is actually only made up of three of these tiny little bulbs, each of which uses just 250 watts of energy. So similar to what you might have in your lounge at home, really.